At the end of June 2023, the Chinese automaker GAC has unveiled its first flying car called Gove. Gove is a new energy flying vehicle that features a modular design, where the flight cabin and chassis can be separated or combined, achieving optimal utilization for both flying and ground travel, blending the attributes of aircraft and automobiles seamlessly. GAC has strategically laid out three major scenarios, including ground travel, airborne flight, and air-to-ground docking. In the ground travel scenario, GAC integrates the eDigo Pilot autonomous driving system, turning the chassis of the Gove into a fully automated mobile takeoff and landing station. The Gove can take off and land instantly, move in any direction, and possesses sharing capabilities, allowing the flight cabin to pair freely and recharge at any time. In the airborne flight scenario, GAC utilizes lightweight composite materials, a 3-degree of freedom flight control system, and multi-object recognition technology, enabling the Gove to fly higher and more steadily. In the air-to-ground docking scenario, the application of aerospace-grade high-precision docking technology ensures that the flight cabin can be precisely aligned and docked with the chassis during landing. Regarding flight safety, GAC has adopted the MBSA concept widely used in the aerospace industry, establishing a model-based systems engineering development system for the flying car. In terms of power, the redundant design of the dual-backup multi-rotor power system allows the flight cabin to continue its scheduled flight, even if a single power unit encounters an abnormality during flight. The Gove represents GAC's exploration into three-dimensional mobility, said the automaker. With this flying car project as a starting point, GAC Group aims to drive investments and operations throughout the upstream, midstream, and downstream industry chains. Creating a comprehensive chain of three-dimensional mobility services, encompassing diverse stations, ground transportation, and air transportation.